school.
Whatever. This is not my jam. You know I don't like being outside. Might as well block me from summer school for putting me in this sea world park. He probably has hidden cameras on us right now, laughing at my misery. You win, Signal Worthington. You win.
But look how pretty it is. And look at the plaque on his bench. The prayer ground is built as a place for community and gather and pray.
Hey group, having a good time?
Thank you.
our Bible celebration? It's really the cat.
Meow.
I'm actually allergic to cats.
Not real cats, Morgan. This decorative is using an expression. It means really great.
Not only are we doing a food drive for the needy today, we're also starting construction on a park and pear garden. Here, would you folks like to join us?
I sure would.
In Matthew 16:24, Jesus said, if anyone after me,
he must deny himself and take up his cross and follow me.
For whoever wants to save his life will lose it, and whoever loses his life for me will find it.
Thank you.
for fleeing the scene to hang 10. Let it pump, be there, or be square.
Thank you for your kind offer, but we need to get going.
I'm Pip. Bye.
Kate, I've been doing a bit of research. Have you noticed that the machine only turns on when Ava steps into it?
I have not.
Of course, that made no sense at all until I remember what she's wearing.
She's wearing a radio?
Not exactly.
She's wearing the crest of the award ceremony, which can be the plant, which is...
A member of the Iridium family. Ava's controlling the machine. All we need is to have her get in the machine. And now whether it actually worked at the right time is doubtful, but still progress.
Ava Morgan, let me...
Tell it, Creamy.
Morgan, figure out how to turn on the machine.
Far out, man.
Wait, don't get in yet. Now the machine has started. It's you, Ava.
Me?
Classic Norman.
Indy, let's put our heads together! disrupt. All we need to do is go back to the 1920s and fix whatever happened to disrupt the timeline and create the alternative future.
I'm like totally like not afraid to say that I have like no idea like what you're talking about. Like,
it's an alternate timeline. Whatever we changed the past had a ripple effect that changed all the following events.
It created a different version of the past, present, and Fiji here in Midway City.
What could have happened?
I talked to that CW guy in the 20s. We had a chat. Strange dude.
CW? As in CW Worthington? He's the one who raised the funds to build the prayer garden and the cross in this park.
Did he actually help to build Midway Community Church too?
What did you say to him, Morgan?
Well, I just told him he should stop giving all his money away and save it for himself.
And that's why in this version of the future, this area has never had a prayer garden or a church.
Morgan. This is a disaster! If we can't fix this, hundreds of thousands of people's lives will be infected! Midway Community Church didn't ever exist in this timeline! We have to go back to fix what happened! Come on, Machine! 1923! Let's go, Ava!
Get in, everyone!
Thank you. Vicky.